New at 6, a man from Decatur was sentenced in federal court to 45 years in prison for sextorting minors in 8 states. Cornell Johnson produced child pornography by controlling several female-presenting profiles on Facebook and contacting girls to entice them to send him sexually suggestive and explicit pictures. He then threatened to publish those nude photos online unless they continued to meet his demands. Investigators found 17 victims, ranged in age between 4 and 7.